We went head to head on the 24th. Strike three call. The crowd thought Verrazano was out on the previous pitch. Did not get the call. 1988. 33-year-old right-hander and a pop-up. Up into some light raindrops. Olerud the catch. Line to center right at Lofton. A couple of steps back. It's a 1-2-3 inning. We go to the bottom of the fourth. 1-0. Red Sox. Toward the gap in right center. Nixon on the run. He can't get it. It's a one hopper off the fence. And it'll be a double for Alex Rodriguez. The second base bag. Grounded up the middle and almost hit Rodriguez. He had to hold up to avoid the ball, so he will not score. He goes to third. Back-to-back hits for New York. And they have two men on. Runners at the corners and nobody out. That one. In the air, but a pop-up. Not deep enough to score the run. Nixon the catch. One out. A-Rod bluff, but no chance. That ball was not very far out onto the outfield grass. The 0-2 pitch. High fastball. Grounded down to first. Backhand stop. Millar flips to first for the out, but a run scores. Really nothing else Millar could do. Rodriguez scores to tie the game, and Sheffield moves into scoring position. And Posada picks up an RBI. Broken bat roller. Bellhorn comes in from deep second base. Actually shallow right to throw him out. The Yankees get one to tie. After four, tied at one. They are scoreless in the first inning. Red Sox 5.5 ahead. Olerud to deep right. And gone. Way back into the right field bleachers. Having a miserable season in Seattle, and they cut him loose. Yankees picked him up with Giambi out, and he's been excellent. Great defense. And 18th of the season. Cairo sends one pretty well hit down the left field line. Manny near the pole, and it is caught by Ramirez. Ripping it away from the fans. Cairo still running the bases, thinking he has a home run. But Manny caught it. Cairo went all the way around the bases. I'm not sure he realizes. He doesn't. Now he just found out from Lofton in the on-deck circle. No, sorry, Miguel. It was caught. Yeah, out.
You're out. Overall, he has made some very good plays.
Lofton slaps it in the hole. Knocked down by Cabrera. He fielded it cleanly. Unlikely to get Lofton, who still runs well in his mid-30s. It is a hit. Chopped slowly down the line, a fair ball. Youkilis has to go to first for the out. Lofton in scoring position, a two down. Two outs and Lofton at second in the fifth inning. The Yankees have taken the lead on the Olerud homer. And there's a walk. King hit a batter, but that was it. He dropped down and got a chopper down to third, and Youkilis says, all right, Kenny Lofton, I'll tag you, and that's the inning. But the Yankees lead for the first time tonight on a home run by John Olerud. It's 2-1 after five. Ball four. Well, not very good pitching there by Sturts. Got to hit 0-2 and then walk the lead off. Line, a little looper that drops. On to second, Ortiz. So the Red Sox have the first two men on. And Nixon continues to hit. Matsui straight away and left. A big gap in left center. He strikes out for the third time. Check swing. Tapper to Sturts. He goes to second to one on the first. A double play. 1-4-3. Promising start to the inning, but that faded quickly, and the Yankees still lead 2-1.